are nunchucks. They're good for exercise. I like to do it a lot because they're good for self-defense and exercise. I suggest the foam ones. So when you get really good at them, and you don't hit yourself, then you go to the hard. I don't go the way until like 18. This one is one of the easiest moves I know. This one's the easiest one. We got the chamber, the leg chamber, the shield, the wrist bone. And this.